Most of y'all people out there know where Kentucky Wildcat, what D1 college program, and
I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm